this is the jacaranda tree that only appeared during spring, and it's here now. So pretty, right? This is the close-up. It's purple. So pretty. International or domestic student?
I'm an international student.
So currently, on what year are you?
I'm on my last year here, and I'm studying psychology.
In your last year?
Yep, on my last year.
So can you describe a little bit your experience studying at UQ? Is it good or something that makes you really fun in here? Can you describe it a little bit?
Yeah, so I think if it's okay, I think I'm gonna talk about my concern first, like what I expect when I first come here and what the reality is. So one of my biggest concern coming here is that I'm afraid that I come from like a very different cultural background compared to what people here in Australia. But thankfully, I experienced a lot better than I expected. People here has always been respectful, and then I see a lot of people coming from the diverse background as well, so it makes me not feel alone. It actually makes me feel really close and like really welcome, knowing that there are a lot of people like me as well.
It is interesting because like Australia is very multicultural country.
Yeah, true.
So there's a lot of people like Asia and then like East, Middle East, we can find it in here. And then, do you ever experience something that maybe like uncomfortable or maybe like racism, something like that?
So
because I believe you're not experiencing that because based on your story, so you having a really great time here.
Yeah. Well, I personally haven't, thankfully, but I've heard that my friends like encounter racism towards her backgrounds once. I'm not saying that you will never experience that, but it is very rare because people has always been so respectful. So yep, I think, and if you ever encounter like racial or something like that, I believe you can reach out to
There's a lot of help in here.
There's a lot of help in here.
As a UQ student, do you think that the facilities in campus supporting your like cultural activity or religion activity is a supportive environment to support your background?
Yes. Here in the campus, in St. Lucia campus, we have a multi-faith building which you can use for Muslim students. You can pray there, and then for the males in Muslim as well, we have like a Friday prayers, and they also hold that every Friday, and very welcoming to everyone who wants to join. There are a lot of I believe there are also clubs like Muslim students in UQ. There are a lot of stuff with where you can get to know other people in with the same beliefs, and with the whether you want to study more or like just to get to know someone from your cultural background.
Ah, I see. So UQ is a supportive campus to their students. Yes,
it is very, 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 very supportive.
Okay. I also want to ask, because UQ is very diverse campus, we met a lot of people here, and then there's a lot of cultural backgrounds, and then we also spoke different languages. Do you ever like experience that kind of thing? It's kind of like become a barrier to collaborate with people, with your friends here, or maybe like something that makes you hard or difficult to express your ideas, your opinions? How about that?
Yeah, well, to be honest, at first I find people who comes from Western cultures are very, very vocal. Mm-hmm. Like they're not afraid of like speaking up on what their mind is. Mm-hmm. And sometimes I feel like coming from Asian culture, I feel like we are not encouraged enough to like speak our minds. Uh-huh. And at first it was really scary because knowing that all these people like raise their hands, like ask a lot of questions, and I feel like I'm behind somehow. But again, I actually need to adapt more to that because as time goes, you will be more like them. Like you will be brave enough to speak what your mind is, and like be comfortable enough to ask questions to your tutors or to your lecturers. And I find it very interesting knowing that we come from these different cultures with a different approach to communicate with each other, but at the end of the day we collaborate well, and knowing our cultural differences, we actually blend really well, and our diversity is what makes us powerful, I think.
So that means that become a positive then.
Yeah, it's
so positive. That encourage you to become a person that ask during the class.
Mm, yeah.
And be more like, be more active,
yeah,
in the class.
Engaging.
Wow,
like
that's
that.
Cool. Yeah. So, based on your stories, do you make like friends with some locals here, or you kind of like only stay in the same group with people who have same cultural background as you?
I actually made some local friends, mm-hmm. people who come from. Who are born and raised here in Brisbane, or like coming from
Australia,
yeah, because of a group situation. Yeah, because it's randomized, so you have to like meet people from very, very different culture.
Yeah,
and they are very, very nice actually. They help me a lot, so thank you. Shout out to my friends. Yeah, and I think it's very rare actually to like make friends or like be in the same group as people who comes from the same culture background.
It is, it is.
Because it's randomized. So, well, it's a new experience, so it's good either way.
I see. Okay, then. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Ah, taunya gak kebencet anjir.
Later.
Man.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
ini ya.
chicken.
Mushroom chicken. Nah, ini enggak tahu blueberry apa,
blueberry heaven.
Kita lagi makan pancake nih.
Ini kan di center mukanya gembel banget, udah mau tidur.
Si pancake